Welcome back to the FiLMiC channel. In this video, we're going to share 5 features of FiLMiC Pro that you may not know exist. This is certainly one for all the power users out there, so let us know in the comments how many of these you were already familiar with and which were new to you. You will already know that you can manually add multiple clips to a selection by tapping the Clip Select button in the library and then tapping each clip. But did you know that you can quickly batch select every clip in your library by long pressing the Clip Select button? Well, this is really useful if you want to batch delete all your clips or perhaps copy them to the Photos app. And if you're an Android user, this batch select functionality is ideal for selecting all your clips, then moving them to an SD card in an effort to free up space on your internal storage. Just tap the camera roll icon and then choose to either move or copy them. And using the Android file browser, just select your SD card and you're away. If you open the imaging panel to access your white balance adjustments, dragging the temperature slider up or down can feel less than precise. For example, what if you want a more exact temperature such as 5550 Kelvin? Well, if you drag the matrix slider up or down, FiLMiC Pro uses increments of 50 Kelvin, making it easy to reach your desired value. Once you've locked in your precise Kelvin value, it's possible that you accidentally adjusted your tint 2, which is controlled on the horizontal axis in the matrix view. Just use the dedicated tint slider to enter the exact value required after dialing in your Kelvin in the matrix view. By default, pressing the volume plus or minus buttons on your phone will adjust the volume output, which is great if you're using headphones for live monitoring and need to adjust your levels. However, you can also repurpose your volume hardware buttons to instead let you start and stop a recording. To do this, just open FiLMiC Pro's settings and then device menu, then scroll to the very bottom and enable volume keys trigger recording. Now pressing your volume buttons will start and stop your recording, which is really nice if you like a more tactile experience. In addition, it will also mean you can use your earbuds volume buttons to achieve the exact same thing. And the best thing about this is it will also allow you to use a cheap generic compatible Bluetooth shutter remote to wirelessly start and end a recording too. Just pair your remote under your Bluetooth settings menu. And with volume keys trigger recording enabled in FiLMiC Pro, it will respond to your Bluetooth remote. With most modern smartphones now supporting 4K capture and FiLMiC Pro offering extreme bit rates, sharing files that are hundreds of megabytes or even gigabytes in size can be a challenge. If you open a clip in the library, you can tap the down convert button to create a compressed copy that drastically reduces file size and makes sharing easy. Have you ever browsed through your FiLMiC library and wondered why some clips are highlighted in a specific color, such as red or blue? I know I have. Well, this is because FiLMiC Pro will intelligently identify a primary hue in your shot and then use that as your clip's background. This is a subtle but nice feature that lets you locate your clips. For example, I'm sure I took one of a red drink coaster a while back, and I can scroll through my library until I see red, and sure enough, that's the one I'm after. Alright, that brings us to the close of yet another video. Let us know how many of the features you were already aware of and which were new to you in the comments below. As always, thanks for watching and remember to like, share and subscribe for more. We release new content here every week and we are of course open to suggestions, so if you've got an idea for a video that you think would be great, let us know and we'll do our best to help. Thanks a lot for watching.